Hello again. Welcome to Frankfurt Digital Book Fair 2020. My guest of honor today is Demet Sabanci Çetin Doğan. We also had a delightful conversation with Demet yesterday about Pera Palace Hotel. If you have missed it, please go back to yesterday's link. The free link will be open also for this today's video until the end of the fair, which is 18th of October. Demet, as I mentioned yesterday, is one of our country's women leaders in the areas of tourism, textile, and retail. Demet also owns two beautiful hotels in Istanbul. She's a wonderful hotelier. I really enjoy going, dining, and listening to wonderful concerts at her hotels. And we are now at the historical, beautiful Pera Palace Hotel. And it's located in Beyoğlu. It's one of the most beautiful historical places in Turkey. And today we will discover Turkey through music. Demet, can you give us a tour of the ballroom virtually and give us just a little bit information on the ballroom where these beautiful concerts take place? And I know today we will listen to Breze of Paris at Pera concert. Can you introduce us to the artists and explain the flow of the concert?
I see. It's my pleasure. In this ballroom, as I told you yesterday, the hotel was opened in 1895. And this historical ballroom, there were so many witnesses of the history through balls and special parties. We are having classical concerts on Saturday mornings in this ballroom. And it is mainly chamber orchestra. And we are having different artists coming. And this time we will listen to Mr. Mehmet Yasemin, Mrs. Nil Kocamangil, and Mr. Eren Aydogan. I hope you will enjoy the concert.
Demet, thank you for your time. I'm sure all the art and music lovers in the Frankfurt Book Fair will listen to this beautiful concert with pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.